When's the last time you spoke to your sister?
It's 1 week ago.
She doing okay?
She's fine until now. But later, 1, 2 days, 3 days, I don't know what's going to happen.
Is it easy for you to get in touch with her?
Sometimes no. Sometimes there is no internet, there is no electricity, there is no water. Last year, I remember, 4 months we cannot talk with her because there is no electricity, no water, nothing, no internet, nothing. I want to ask, when the earthquake start in Haiti, the government is acting right away. 2006 in July in Lebanon, where is the war, the government is acting right away. They send the ships and they are coming with Lebanese. Why they don't do that for us? Just that's my question. Why they don't do that for us? Please, can you help us to bring our family from there? That's what I want. Only that's what I want. We are here from 28 years. We work, we do our, we are Canadian. We do what we are should as a Canadian. So do to us what should be. We told her, we make your paper now. You're gonna go to Lebanon. We're gonna stay for 1 year. Perhaps the government, she's gonna give us the okay, you can come here. That's what I cannot do for her. I cannot do anything more, really. And it's the stress for us, for our family. I have mother, 76 years old, and she, from 10 years, she didn't see her child. Also, it's sad.